What the fuck?
Dude, yeah.
Dude, I thought he's been fucking going.
Okay, nah, man. What the?
Bruh.
Let's see if we get the final kill cam here, because I just died, I think, by him.
Hope it was worth the ban, shorties, trashy. Hope it was worth the ban, retard. Hope it was worth the ban, faggot.
Facts.
Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Yeah. Life is a balance. You lose your grip, you could slip into an abyss. No doubt, you see these niggas tripping. Ego in charge of every move.
This guy's gonna run me over.
Due to the days that he caught our hearts. We falling apart, but we deny it. Justifying a half-ass shitty drop, we always buy it. When he tell us he a genius, but it's clearer lately. It's been hard for him to look into the mirror lately. There was a time when this nigga was my hero, maybe. That's the reason why his fall from grace is hard to take. Cause I believed him when he said his shit was pure, ain't he? The type of nigga swear he real, but all around us fake. The women, the dick riders, you know the yes men. Nobody with the balls to say something to contest them. So he grows out of control. Until the person that he truly was all along is starting to show. Damn, wonder what happened. Maybe it's my fault for idolizing niggas based off the words they be rapping. But come to find out, these niggas don't even write they shit. Get some new style bubbling up, then they bite this shit. Damn. What I get for lying to myself, well fuck it. What's more important is he's crying out for help. While the world's egging him on, I'm begging him to stop it. Playing his old shit, knowing he won't stop it. False prophets. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this. False prophets. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this. Be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this.
Get so mad.
Mine's in my car, otherwise I would.
Wait, so which one's Michael?
Nikago.
So wait, who are you then? What's your name?
I'm Nick.
These kids it is. I think this precision, this would be a good time to use the precision. They are out in the open and running right at us. They might be stay hidden this room as long as you can.
They are exhausted.
I'm self-resing, I have to. I don't know why that kid just destroyed me.
He's cheating.
Oh, you're
that's
cheating.
Why.
You're cheating. That's okay. Well, let's see it. Let's see what we got. Oh, this is fun. This is,
yeah, he's cheating.
That's great. That is fantastic.
It switches. Okay. It just glitches. And you guys. Oh,
I
Nick.
Mean, we could wait for him. They're probably gonna.
Hey, guys.
Fuck our pussy.
Wait, watch. What?
Hey, Cortland, do you slide off?
This one's a little slide off. Hold on.
Oh. Bill Nye is about to show up and beat your ass. Friendly VTOL. But we don't have B. Going for it.
Oh, go. One stealing all the kills.
Awesome, so many of them are using the B aiming with it.
Yeah,
like
it's, aim.
But it's good enough to where brain dead idiots can still smack with it.
Bro.
Enemy VTOL. That would have shit the hoe down.
Oh my god, bro.
And hiding behind the hotel.
Got it.
I swear I just saw a kid over here.
No, dude, I was on a tear.
Oh,
the entire other team left. Okay. Don't cap A. Do not cap A. No, Amp, what are you doing? Get out of there, bro. Okay, well, this guy doesn't know how to play. Amp, what are you... Why are you capturing their flag? What sense does that make?
It's all because of...
Well done. Welcome to Glory Sound Prep.
I'm loving it all here with my brother-in-law. Greece is a beautiful place. Food is incredible. All we just been playing some games. Everyone's picking a straw. Who gets the longest has gotta go tell the butler to call. For more alcohol. Wait, we told the locals that we go and play basketball, but they don't want the business.